We need to talk to you.
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that Okay, let's move out. Once the shooting starts.
Well, that's reassuring.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like the lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Either should work.
Once she's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the Vault Man, right, Arthur?
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh. And did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. Got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
Glad you and Lenny are along for this, Karen.
Someone's gotta keep you boys out of trouble. I ain't sure even Lenny can be relied on to keep his head. Not after that night you two had in Valentine.
Yeah, I've been trying to forget that, what little I remember of it.
You've always been a bad drunk, and before you say it, I know, takes one to know one.
Guess we'll never learn.
And Bill ain't much better. So should we stop for some whiskey?
How about we wait till after the bank, all right?
Come on. Excuse me, partner.
Hello there.
Hey, mister.
Howdy.
Hey there, partner.
Howdy, partner.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Hi there, ma'am.
Oh, hello.
Partner.
Hello.
Okay,
mister.
Let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready. Karen, go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur?
You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
Okay, we're going.
Hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Would you care to?
I'm a child, and it's. I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move!
No word up! Nobody move!
Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
It's unlocked! We're good!
Oh, you think we're here? No. Come on! Open the goddamn vault! Open it! Too goddamn slow! Son of a bitch, hurry up! Come on!
Okay.
I'm in! Someone come make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now!
The manager does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still.
Check the front. How much time you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. This is taking too long. I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, need to move this along.
Come on, come on.
Hey, watch him there.
Don't worry. I see him.
Thank you.
you getting on?
Going as fast as I can.
We need to get out of here. How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet. That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some company!
Sorry, partner.
Shit! Hurry up!
I said come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know. Give me a sec.
If the shooting starts, you're all dead!
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake!
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
Thank you. think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
It was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay. Yep, this is Downs. Yeah.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity?
Feel right seeing you wearing that badge.
Just fine, sir. Just fine.
I'm gonna say, y'all. Always wandering over mountain passes, being chased, and running for our.